based on specific human intelligence regarding presence of terrorists in higher reaches of Rafiabad, extensive large-scale search operations were launched by the security forces in jungles and adjoining areas with effect from 5th August 2018. Security forces continued the operations to locate and neutralize the terrorists in the area. On 7th August 2018, sources indicated presence of terrorists in general area of Lidar Panjal. Based on this input, a large-scale search operation was launched in the area. On 8th August 2018, at about 1000 hours, while carrying out the search of the area, own troops were fired upon by the hiding terrorists in the jungle. One soldier got injured and was evacuated to hospital by helicopter. In the ensuing firefight, over several hours, security forces eliminated five heavily armed terrorists. On detailed search of the area, four AK-47 rifles, one pistol, and large amount of warlike and sustenance stores were recovered. Analysis of the recovered items suggests that the group belonged to Laskar-e-Toyba Tanzeem. The group had probably infiltrated recently across the line of control from Pakistan-occupied Kashmir.